all of you Belieber fans out there, here's Carly Rose singing As Long As You Love Me.
Carly Rose Sinclair.
I'm under pressure. 7 billion people in the world trying to fit in. Keep it together. Smile on your face even though your heart is frowning. But I will take my chance, hey, yeah. As long as you love me, we could be starving. We could be homeless, we could be broke. As long as you love me, I'll be a platinum. I'll be a silver, I'll be a gold. I'll be a soldier, fighting every second of the day for your dreams, boy. You'll be my hover. I could be your destiny's child on the scene, boy. But don't you stress and don't you cry. No, we don't need no wings to fly. Just take my hand. As long as you love me, we could be starving. We could be homeless. As long as you love me, I'll be your love, I'll be your silver, I'll be your gold. As long as you love me, as long as you love me, as long as you starving, we could be homeless, we could be broke, as long as you love me.
So much.
Thank you. Oh. I love you.
Okay. So the one thing that I've always been concerned about was how you could handle yourself as a recording artist. We know that you go on stage and you kill it every time. But what I loved about that performance is that you actually showed some restraint and it wasn't filled with vocal acrobatics. And I'm going to tell you that that was maybe your best for my taste.
Thank you very much. Thank you. I love it when I hear unplugged versions of songs that are actually better than the actual song. I mean, you sang it better than Justin did. And I feel like you remind me so much of JoJo, who has this incredible, powerful voice, and I looked up to her so much when
me
I was
too.
Growing up. So I think you did really great.
Thank you very much. I appreciate it.
Carly, you know what? This is why I love working in this country, because we find people like you. And I've got to tell you, I am seeing a star emerge in front of me week after week after week. And you know what I like about you is that a lot of girls your age, they can actually be quite annoying when they're singers. But you're actually very cool.
Thank you.
You really are. And I know how seriously you take this. It was one of my favourite performances. I thought you did an amazing job.
I'm so proud of you, and I think the most impressive thing about you is each week you continue to make each song your own, which is unbelievable. Very good.
Thank you for
great job.